गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग
मैम. एक क्वेश्चन था कि इस वो जो अभी पीटीज आ रहे हैं उसमें कौन कौन से चैप्टर आएंगे मैम आपके?
चैप्टर 1 एंड 2.
ओके मैम.
मैम एक मेरा डाउट था.
हाँ बोलो
मैम. जो हम ये एंगल्स बनाने के लिए कंपास से आर्क लगाते हैं.
हाँ जी
मैम. वो कैसे पता चलेगा कि कौन सी साइड लगाना है?
साइड मतलब वो रफ स्केच विल गाइड यू ना. रफ स्केच विल गाइड यू.
ओके मैम.
जीरो डिग्री यू नॉट. जीरो डिग्री आपको पता नहीं लग रहा. जिस तरफ स्ट्रेट लाइन होती है वहां से जीरो स्टार्ट होता है.
डिलीट 1 2 3.
इस तरफ स्ट्रेट लाइन होती है पहले से ही वहां से जीरो स्टार्ट होता है. शिवांश हाउ आर यू? यू आर नॉट वेल.
मैम जिस तरफ रे एक्सटेंड होती है
पहले रे होती है जिस साइड उससे जीरो लेते हैं. ठीक है.
ओके मैम.
एम आई फाइन?
वेरी गुड. आई कैन सी 24 पार्टिसिपेंट्स.
मैम
यस
मैम. रोम्बस वाला क्वेश्चन करवा रही है. इसमें दोनों डायगोनल्स गिवन होती हैं उससे हमें कंस्ट्रक्ट करना होता है रोम्बस.
Yesterday, don't you people don't check your Google Classroom? I sent it. In Google Classroom, I have sent. Have you all? Please mark it and then no need to remind me again. I'll not remind you again and again. Every day, every class, I will not remind you. Just to save time only, I thought I'll start with this procedure. It saves time. When I was marking physically, 7-8 minutes were going. As soon as you enter, just see the chat and quickly mark your attendance. It will save our time. I can see 25 participants. See, the strength of your class is, I think, 32. How come? 7-8 children daily, they are not coming. 7-8 children are not coming daily.
Ma'am, 28 ki strength rehti, ma'am, my Zoom class mein, but waise ma'am 34 hai.
So what I am saying, are the 25 here? I can see 25 children.
Ma'am, there are some defaulters. Ma'am, sari classes mein 28 bachche hi aate hain sir.
Like in your class, regular defaulters are Harihar, Harshita.
I mean, Raj is not attending classes.
Pihu, today Yuvraj is here. Pihu is never. I have never seen Pihu. How will these children give exams? I'm really tense for them. Now, children, we have done. Till now, three cases. Third case, one more question is required. Yesterday, I told you to, I think, copy down the question. Only last part, one example I told you to copy down. Did we make two type of two constructions for the last case?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, two constructions with the compass angles.
One with video, one without video. Hana?
Yes,
one
ma'am.
One with video and one without video.
Yes, ma'am.
Now we will do one more part. We'll do one more part. Yes. Look here. We completed this last day. Yesterday we completed.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
We all completed this last time. Did you all write the steps also?
No, ma'am.
Why didn't you write the steps? No, write the steps then. Write the steps.
Okay, ma'am.
Did you finish the steps? I want to see you people writing also. Divyansh is entering now. Latecomers. One of you please share the link in the chat so that they can mark attendance. Let's write the steps then. Let's write the steps.
Ma'am, boxes aa rahe hain beech mein ma'am. Ma'am, video panel nahi aa rahi. Video panel nahi ma'am, dusre alag boxes aa rahe
hain. Boxes aa likh lo.
Boxes are your you people are in boxes. This was the question. This was the question.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Have you all written the question?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
All those who have joined just now, please mark the attendance. Divyan joined right now. Who else joined just now? Ishit, mark the attendance, beta. Now I am locking the class. I have to start my class now. Write the question. Have you all written the question?
Yes, ma'am.
Now first step was rough sketch to be drawn. Rough sketch was to be drawn. You can write, draw a rough sketch with the given measurements labeled on it. With the given measurements labeled on it. Draw a rough sketch with the given measurement labeled on it. I want to see you people writing. I don't want the boxes with the names written here.
Ma'am, I have made.
You all made, beta, but you are. Somebody was saying that they want the steps. I'm making you
ma'am,
write.
Ma'am, I'm writing on my own from the previous question.
Let everybody write. First step was, I'm dictating. Just check your work. First step, Prableen, what could be the first step?
Construct the line AB of 4.5 centimeter.
Okay. We can also use the word draw. Construction, we normally use the word when we use compass. Draw a line segment AB is equal to 4.5 centimeter. Draw AB is equal to 4.5 centimeter. Then measure angle B 105 degree using protractor. Measure angle B is equal to 105 degree using protractor. You'll not write using protractor, you'll write using compass. You'll be using compass.
Ma'am, I only wrote that make an angle of 105 degree at B.
Okay. Those who forgot 105 degree, I'm showing for them. They can recall. This way we will draw 105 degree angle. Uske baad likha, draw BC is equal to 7.5 centimeter. It means with B as a center, draw an arc cutting the previous arc of 7.5 centimeter. With B as a center and radius 7.5 centimeter, draw an arc cutting the previous arc. Next step would be draw angle C is equal to 120 degree. You will write construct angle C is equal to 120 degree. Construct लिख रहे हैं क्योंकि हमने compass से draw करना है. Write construct. Write construct. Need to be little faster, children. You and the other class have the same number of classes, but they are moving ahead. Little faster, please. Amman, are you writing? I'm waiting for you people, otherwise I would have started the new construction. You all wanted the steps. Construct angle 120 degree at C. Then construct angle A is equal to 75 degree at A. Construct angle A is equal to 75 degree or construct angle of 75 degree at A. And this line is important. Make a line until it touches the line coming from point C. This is important line. Construct angle A is equal to 75 degree and make a line until it touches the line coming from point C. Okay?
Ma'am, done.
Done, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, सारे steps लिख लिए.
ठीक है बेटा. last step would be thus A B C D is the required quadrilateral.
मैं मेरे 7 steps आए हैं.
कोई बात नहीं, number is doesn't matter. A B C D is the required quadrilateral. एक बात और ध्यान रखेंगे. Whatever base is given, adjacent side should be given to us, and their angles should be given to us. Like angle A and angle B and angle C should be given to us if we are taking AB as base and BC as adjacent side. If sometimes in the next question which we are going to do is one of the angle, this angle would be given, but this angle is missing or this angle is missing. In that case, we have to use angle sum property and find the base angles. Base angles are important. जो भी दो साइड्स दी हैं, उनके तीनों एंगल्स आपको मालूम होने चाहिए. लाइक ए बी एंड बी सी वॉज गिवन, सो एंगल ए एंगल बी और एंगल सी शुड बी नोन. बेटा ये बात बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, ध्यान से सुनो. यू आर फिडलिंग, यू आर डांसिंग, यू नॉट लिस्टिंग. अमन डांस कर रहे हैं आप यहाँ पे. अगर ए बी और बी सी गिवन है तो एंगल ए एंगल बी और एंगल सी दिया होना चाहिए, नहीं तो कंस्ट्रक्ट नहीं कर पाओगे. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन में ऐसा ही होगा, आपको तीन साइड्स और तीन एंगल्स और दो साइड्स तो नजर आएंगी, लेकिन जो आपको चाहिए वो नहीं गिवन होगा. आप देखेंगे अभी हम. Have you all written the steps? Should I move to the next question?
Yes, ma'am.
Write down this question. Construct a quadrilateral ABCD when BC is 5.5 centimeter, CD is 4.1 centimeter. Angle A is equal to 70 degree. Angle B is equal to 110 degree. Angle D is equal to 85 degree. I'm again repeating. Construct a quadrilateral where ABCD is the name of the quadrilateral. BC is 5.5. CD is 4.1, angle A is 70, angle B is 110, angle D is 85. Shimanch, are you doing? You've come, I think, first time in this construction class.
Yes, ma'am.
Have you got the geometrical instruments with you right now?
Yes, ma'am, I am doing.
Okay.
And today I am taking my class on computer and my computer don't have a camera.
Okay. So you can also, do you know that you can also attach a small webcam with your laptop?
Yes, ma'am.
Right now,
I will attach.
Okay. Listen carefully, beta. बिल्कुल ध्यान से सुनेंगे. उस क्वेश्चन को देखो. BC और CD continuous sides हैं? BC और CD adjacent sides हैं? Say yes or no.
Yes, ma'am.
अगर आपको BC और CD दिया हुआ है, तो आपको angle B, angle C और angle D पता होना चाहिए. मेरी बात बहुत ध्यान से सुनो. अगर आपको BC और CD गिवन है, यू शुड हैव नोन एंगल B, एंगल C एंड एंगल D, बट एंगल C इज नॉट नोन टू यू. सो दिस क्वेश्चन कैन नॉट बी ड्रॉन डायरेक्टली. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द कंस्ट्रक्शन वी हैव टू फाइंड एंगल C. एम आई क्लियर टू यू पीपल?
एंड मैम वी विल फाइंड आउट एंगल C फ्रॉम ASP.
Yes, we will find angle C by ASP. See, rough sketch cannot be constructed without drawing, calculating the third angle. See, this was given to us. This was given. But until unless I know this angle, I cannot construct this construction. I can construct this only if I know angle C. That's why I am going to calculate angle C first. Write down angle C is equal to 360 minus.
मैम हम इसमें AD base लेकर भी तो कर सकते हैं.
नहीं बनेगा बेटा. AD के साथ आपको अगर आप AD का दिया हुआ measurement, AD measurement is not given. Measurement of AD is not given.
180 plus 85.
So, what do you get angle C? children, what did you get? Angle C. Very good. My children are not able to add and subtract. They all are waiting for each other.
I'm 105.
No.
I'm 105 degree.
Krish.
75 degree.
Krish, yes. Krish, you want to say something?
I'm answering. I'm 95 degree.
95.
We get 75.
95. You can't add these three numbers, 110, 70 and 85 and subtract 95. From 360. 95.
Yeah,
okay, Shivansh.
Oh, 95.
Sorry. So we got angle C as 95 degree. So you can think, I'm again repeating. So this angle you are going to mark as 95. This angle would not be required. Please mute yourself. Angle A is not required now. आपको एंगल ए चाहिए ही नहीं अब. जैसे आपने पहले कंस्ट्रक्शन किया था वैसे करते जाएंगे. 110, we will be constructing 95 here, 85 this side. We need three angles and two sides. We've done in the previous question. Same way, beta. This way. Step one would be draw BC as 5.5. All of you construct. Steps can be written easily. Once you construct, likho, draw BC is equal to 5. Draw karna hai bache, draw. All of your steps you can write on your own or I will dictate again.
Maine ye wala step kar liya.
Construction is important. You all should do with me. Beta, I am going to remove this children
who make 95 degree
with protector. Ishit, I want to see you people doing. Kavneet, I want to see your work. In the last class also, everybody showed me the work. Sia, show me your work. Arnav, show me your work. Have you drawn BC? All of you have drawn BC? Children, please reply.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, I have drawn BC of 5.5.
Yes, ma'am.
अब आपने क्या करना है? B पर angle 110 draw करना है. और एंगल सी पे 95 प्रोटेक्टर से 110 और सी पर 95 लाइक दिस एंड 95 एट सी सी पर 95 और बी पर 110 Have you constructed both the angles?
No, ma'am. 1 minute.
Take your time. Take your time.
I'm done.
Ab humko C, D, C, D is known to us. C se ek arc lagayenge D ke liye. We'll put an arc. 4.1 का आर्क लगाएंगे 4.1 का आर्क लगाएंगे कट एन आर्क ऑफ 4.1
मैम आई मैम आई वांट टू आस्क वन थिंग
हां जी
ma'am, it is written 4.1. Ma'am, but in exam, by mistake, it can we make it 4 centimeter. Ma'am, our mark will be deducted.
Beta, we try to just give a relaxation of 0.1. Otherwise, not. Try to make it perfect. Try to make it exact.
Ma'am, mera bhi 0.1 hil gaya thoda sa.
Chalo, ab 22 se lagayenge.
Mera 110 ki jagah 109 ban gaya.
ओके टेक केयर डी से एक और एंगल बनाएंगे अब 85 डिग्री डी से वन मोर एंगल 85 डिग्री वन मोर एंगल 85 डिग्री 85 degree from D, automatically it will touch BX and you will get A. Okay? Such that it meets BY at A. Once you have constructed, we can write steps again. First focus on construction. Have you all constructed, beta?
Yes, ma'am. Done.
Yes, ma'am.
Done.
So this is completed. So now let's write the steps. If you have constructed, let's from the beginning, let's write the steps. Should we start writing steps?
1 minute, ma'am. I have to label it.
Label karo.
1 minute.
Label karo. Label karo. Label it please faster.
मैम जो पॉइंट डी पे हमने सी वाई जो रे है मैम उसपे हमने डी पॉइंट की आर्क लगाई है मैम ए और डी को हमें ज्वाइन करना है
ज्वाइन नहीं करना डी से एक एंगल ड्रॉ करेंगे 85 का ऑटोमेटिकली वो ए पे कट करेगा ना ऑटोमेटिकली इट विल कट एट बी एक्स ओके ऑटोमेटिकली इट विल कट एट बी एक्स Now let me tell you the steps. No need to refer the steps written. I'm dictating one by one, or you can all share one by one. First step would be draw BC is equal to 5 cm. Write down. Draw BC is equal to 5 cm. Draw BC is equal to 5 cm.
Done, ma'am.
Then.
I'm 5.5 cm.
5.5. Second step is liquid. This construct. I draw angle XBC is equal to 110 degree. I am making you write in simple words. Draw.
What, ma'am?
Draw angle XBC is equal to 110 degree. Draw angle XBC is equal to 110 degree. Third step, draw angle YCB is equal to 95 degree. Draw angle YCB is equal to 95 degree.
Done, ma'am.
Next, with C as a center. And radius 4.1 cm with C at the center and radius 4.1 cm. Cut off CD is equal to 4.1 cm. Cut off CD is equal to 4.1 cm. Just go through these steps. I think 7 questions we have done with steps. Now, if children are not able to write steps, then I cannot help. 7 questions I have written the steps. Go through those steps, read them 3-4 times, you'll be able to write. Next step. Add D. Draw angle CDZ. Not CDZ. Draw angle CDA. Is equal to 85 degree at D. Draw angle CDA is equal to 85 degree.
Done, ma'am.
Thus, ABCD is the required
next step.
Last step. Yes. Thus, ABCD is the required. I feel I'm talking. I'm just teaching the boxes. No physical element is there. I am teaching the boxes.
I'm done.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, I have a little confusion.
Bolo beta.
Ma'am, in protector, we have to take higher scales or lower scales? I'm asking.
I'll tell you. See, this is the line. Look here. This is the line.
Yes.
Line is given. We take this zero. Okay?
Yes.
If we would have got line this side, agar aapko angle yahan se draw karna tha is side se, to aapne niche wala zero lena tha. Jo line aapko given hoti, wo wala zero lete ho aap. Theek hai?
Oh.
Okay? Let me show you previous examples. Ek aur dikhati hu example. Idhar dekho. Zero ye line ye wali given thi. Zero ye liya humne. Theek hai? 95 idhar aa gaya. Ek aur example dikhate hain aapko. Here, line was here. So we took this zero.
Yes.
Then we kept 110 kilo. Fine. It has to yes, open, ma'am. Start opening from here, like this. Okay. Is the conclusion ma'am. Clear, Shivansh?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Anybody else who has any confusion?
Ma'am, can I show my construction?
But I'll see everybody's. Don't worry. I just want to confirm that everybody has completed this one.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Would you like to see the fourth kind of construction first, or should I check yours? How much time is left? Can anybody check? Tell me.
Ma'am, 13 minutes.
Ma'am 14 minutes. 14.
Hamza, are you not well, beta? The feeling pain?
Ma'am, अभी onion कटी है ना, इसलिए आँखों में ma'am आंसू आ रहे हैं.
Okay, otherwise, beta, it is advisable in between. Don't keep on seeing the screen for so long. बीच में आप अपने आप को थोड़ा सा move कर लो, हल्का हल्का सा, और keep your eyes blinking all the time. The problem comes because you don't blink your eyes when you're watching the screen. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
I'll tell you the four. I wanted to show you the video of fourth. Only the video part you see, we have less time. Other class has already drawn this. But I just wanted ki aap video dekh lo at least. When three angles and two sides are given, what happens? Okay? At least see the video. I'll stop share this. I think that video is already there. How come the children are 21 now? I'm going to mark attendance for 21 then. I'm clicking the pick. Others will be marked absent. Others will be marked absent. I'm clicking the pick of this. Who is saying he or she has been disconnected? I'm clicking the pick of this. And after this, others will be marked absent. Even if you have entered in your Google form. Yes. Okay. I was showing you. I wanted to show you the video. Let me check. Yes. When three sides and two included angles. Abhi construct nahi karenge, sirf dekho. Jab teen sides or two included angles diye hote hain, how do we construct? Just see it. We will construct it tomorrow.
Sides and the two included angles. Draw quadrilateral ABCD. Given that AB as 5 centimeters.
This is the rough sketch. Here, base would be taken as the one whose angle are given. Look here, angle A or angle B given hai. Tumko AB hi base lena padega. We have to take base as AB only. Otherwise, you cannot construct it. Okay, children? Am I clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Agar angle A or angle B diya hai, to aapko base AB hi lena padega. Okay, let me just continue.
AD as 4 centimeter, BC as 6 centimeter, angle A is 100 degrees, angle B is 120 degrees. Steps. 1. Draw AB as 5 centimeter. 2. At A, draw an angle 100 degrees and at B sides and the two in...
Wait. My mistake.
120 degrees. Steps. 1. At A, draw an angle.
This is quite easy, even the construction, because you will be given base, two angles on both the sides.
See? 100 degrees. And at B, draw an angle is 120 degrees. 3. Mark off distance. AD as 4 cm and BC as 6 cm. 4. Join CD. ABCD is the required.
This way, drawing angles on the base, automatically cutting the arcs, you will get all the 4 points. Okay? I'm just coming back. I'm just stop sharing this. 1 minute, Anish. Rupo.
Ma'am, 13 July. Ma'am, on 13 July, it's our first paper.
We'll come to know the date sheet, beta. We'll come to know the date sheet. We'll get the date sheet. Anji, now show me your work. Show me your work.
Ma'am, I have a doubt in this last case.
Bolo.
Ma'am, agar hume do adjacent angles na diye ho to मैम बन जाएगा फिर
दो जैसे एंगल्स दिए होंगे आपको साइड ध्यान से सोच चूज करनी ठीक है
मैम अगर दो एडजेसेंट एंगल्स नहीं दिए हुए तो
ऐसा क्वेश्चन नहीं आएगा बेटा एडजेसेंट एंगल्स दिए होंगे ठीक है लेट मी सी
ओके मैम
हां हमजा इज शोइंग मी द वर्क
मैम कौन सा वाला दिखाया आपने दो बनवाए थे दोनों को ही नहीं दिखाया
यस वेट 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 हमजा व्हाट इज दिस आर्क एट बी व्हाई हैव यू मेड दिस आर्क एट बी बी पे तो कोई आर्क ही नहीं था बेटा व्हाट वाज व्हाट इज दिस आर्क एट बी
मैम मैं पॉइंट्स की जगह मैम टाइप बनाता हूँ मैम
ओके ओके तनिष लेट मी चेक योर वर्क 75 105 नो 85 इज रॉन्ग वर्क दिस इज 120 लास्ट एंगल यस ही शोइंग सम अदर क्वेश्चन ओके फाइन ही शोइंग द अदर वन वेरी गुड
मैम मैं एबीसीडी वाला दिखा रहा हूँ
हाँ हमजा ही शोइंग हमजा शोड मी द अदर वन Shreyash, I'm seeing
everybody.
Yes, yes, yes. Speak your name, then I will pin your video. Fine.
Ma'am, Apurva.
Yes. Apurva, 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 Apurva. There is Apurva. Yes. 95, 110. Is it 85? What have you done, beta? Angle D. Mark angle D. D was 85. You have marked here 85.
Okay. Ma'am, D was 85 degrees.
It is wrong. There's some error. Please check your work. Check your work. So, some of you, one of you show me this question only. Ek baar dobara dikhao jo Apurva ka galat hai na thoda sa. Lavish is showing. Let me check his work. 110, 95, 80. Yes. Check your work, Apurva here. Okay. Apurva, have you checked?
Yes, ma'am.
What the mistake?
Yes, ma'am.
Ishit is showing. Ishit
ma'am,
is
showing. Tanish.
Wait. 95. Mark it. Last angle also. In angle, you have to D se draw. But usko bhi mark karo, Ishit. Okay? This way, I'm telling
yes,
you.
Ma'am.
Hiten is showing. 85. I have a doubt in 85. Check karo, beta. 85 is not 85. Some more other angle you have drawn. 85 ko check karo. Dobara measure karo. I have a doubt.
And I measured it 3 times. It is right. Showing it.
No, 85 will look like this.
I'm Tanish.
1 minute, beta. Prableen is showing 85 will look like this. Hiten, check karo Hiten. Yes. Tanish. Yes. Yes. Good. Hiten, ek bhai check kar lena beta, dobara se, ha? Kulpreet, have you not constructed? You've not shown me. Arnab, show me your work. Yuvraj, show me your work. Shivansh, show me your work. Shivansh has left.
Ma'am, should I show you the third one?
Third one? Did we considered two only?
Ma'am, no, ma'am, three. Ma'am, the third one you didn't check.
Okay, show me. Yes, 60, 105. This is third angle was R was 105. Fine. See, this was the most toughest. I think the first question in the till now. Where all
ma'am,
the
wait, ma'am, this one.
Yes, because all the three angles were to be constructed with the help of compass. Tanjil,
yes,
you have not shown me the work. Shreyash, Krish, show me your work. Tanzil, I'm just checking. Ma'am, I have Tanzil. Shown. Okay. Tanzil, show me your computer. Tanzil?
Ma'am, paper mein agar construction ke liye aaya to ma'am rough sketch milega?
Nahi, rough sketch to khud draw karna hai, milega kyun? Aapko sirf measurement milengi. Yes, very great, Shreyas. आपको वही मिलेगा जो आपके एनसीईआरटी पे क्वेश्चन लिखा है, बस ठीक है बेटा, ठीक है श्रेयस, जो एनसीईआरटी पे क्वेश्चन लिखा है वही मिलेगा।
हम तो रफ स्केच के बिना ड्रॉ कैसे करेंगे?
रफ स्केच तो खुद ही ड्रॉ करोगे, रफ स्केच तो क्वेश्चन को देख के समझोगे आप। सबसे पहला स्टेप यही होता है,
डायरेक्शंस में मैम कंफ्यूज हो जाता हूं मैं।
नहीं, पेंसिल से ड्रॉ करो, मैच करो, फिर उसको इरेज कर दो फिर अगर गलत लग रहा है तो। ड्रॉ करो, मैच करो क्वेश्चन के साथ, जहाँ पे आपको करेक्शन लग रहा है वहां पे करेक्शन करना पड़ेगा फिर। ओके
मैम,
3 minutes are still there. We can construct if you want one of the construction. The same construction if you want, we can start constructing. Hamza is feeling pain. Chile, are you all taking care of your health?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let me ask, how do you take care of your health? Hamza, how do you take care of your health? Say one good point. Ma'am. Tanzil?
Ma'am, I play football on my ground floor.
Okay, good. You must keep yourself busy in all the activities. One more thing, did I tell you about study buddy group? No.
No, ma'am.
Something very important I forgot, and there are only 17 children left. Please inform the other students also. See, you all are going to make study buddy group, like 1, 2, 3, 4 roll number will be one group, 5, 6, 7, 8 will be the next group, and you all are going to share your work and you all are going to call each other. You can easily, you know, we can do video call also on WhatsApp, four of you can do together easily. So you can share your work, jisko bhi jo bhi help ki zarurat hai, help each other and get your work completed. Now each other is responsible for getting their work completed. It will help you a lot. Ma'am, please just try out.
Ma'am, we already have a group.
Ma'am, we can. Ma'am, मैंने आपको भेज दिया था. Ma'am,
we have a group of 5.
Ma'am, we have a group of already.
It's fine, but everybody should be in one of the other group. Everybody, I am just giving you help of roll numbers. Otherwise, also you can make. But everybody should be the part of one of the other group. Like suppose Harshita is not here, Haryan is not here. Please involve them also. No child should be without group. So that you all can help each other. Okay? What is this? What is Krish writing? Krish, kya likha beta aapne? What is this?
I'm chip BB chip.
What is this?
And he's writing sent by mistake.
You know, this is the reason I always keep chat off. Have you all marked attendance? I can see only 17 children, so I will mark.
Yes, ma'am.
I will mark attendance, yes, only these 17. Okay. Goodbye, children.
Ma'am, आपके photo, ma'am आपके photo लेते ही सब leave हो गए.
चलो 17 की लूँगी मैं attendance बस, और सबकी नहीं
लूँगी. ma'am अभी ma'am अभी ले लो, बाकी वाले delete कर देना.
Okay. Goodbye. Take care. Bye, tomorrow ma'am. I'll send everything.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Okay?